Hello and welcome to a week in my life video. I look like T-R-A-S-H. Yeah, I look like trash. I just got out of the shower and I need to go to class. And I don't have time to blow dry my hair or add any makeup on. So I'm going with wet hair and no makeup on. And I have a rash that's happening right here. We're not gonna talk about how ugly I look right now.
Oh, you're so cute.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh,
yep. Okay.
Beautiful.
All right, so I just got back from geology and now I have a really long break until lab, so I'm going to do my makeup so that I stop feeling ugly. I'll be back. Oh shit, shake it ass while moving like a gypsy. Stop, ball, back it up now, let me see your hips. Oh shit, shake it ass while moving like a gypsy. Stop, ball, back it up now, let me see your hips. Now drop it down and let me see your hips. Okay, so now that I have more energy, we're gonna go to lab. Since I'm a broke college student, I can't afford water. So I go down to the basement and I fill up my thing with ice and then I go find a water fountain and I fill it up with water and then I go to class. So that's what I'm doing right now.
Okay, they're wanting to create a beat together. I'm gonna slowly start walking faster so I can get away from them. Sorry, there was a freaking air conditioner.
Holly, where are we going?
The dining hall.
It's not focused. Now where are we going?
The dining hall.
Okay.
You got my good side.
Okay, so I got a quesadilla.
Cool story.
And so now I'm eating a quesadilla. And that's it. Okay, talk to you later.
April showers bring May flowers and STDs.
That billboard was really useful. Now I'm gonna know to look out for seriously intimidated dogs.
I'm glad that made you laugh because it wasn't funny. Wait, I meant seriously timid dogs, not intimidated. That makes it even worse.
Okay, so I thought that I was done filming, but I'm not because we have a problem. Our shower isn't draining, and let me just show you. So we have water that's collecting all in our shower. So me and Haley are now going to get our trash can and try to scoop out all of the water so that Haley can get in the shower. So do you not think that this is a good idea?
This is a stupid idea, but I support you guys,
Haley,
so whatever.
I'm full of good ideas, not a lot of them make
Haley, you threw a bowl of water on my back.
You disrespected Henry.
Oh, his name's Henry now. It was in your hand. I didn't even put you shove it in my mouth.
Wait, what was that even?
Her fucking dinosaur.
They got into a huge fight earlier because Haley has this dinosaur. She thought it was supposed to grow in water, but it wasn't supposed to grow in water. Holly was like, you're stupid. This isn't even supposed to grow in water. And then Haley just like threw the water at Holly. Anyways, we're gonna freaking drain this bathtub now.
Oh, yes. Hey, did you know there's a thing called a gravity flush, and if you keep adding water to it, it flushes itself. Fun fact, try it.
I'm being serious.
Try it, don't flush it, I'm being serious. I'm being serious.
I think we're good.
Yeah, I like it.
Sandy, what are your thoughts?
Oh, yeah.
Yep, sounds about right.
All right. See you tomorrow.
Oh, yep, okay.
I'm outside of Zach's office right now where he works, and he told me he had a surprise for me, and then he let it slip that we're going to a drag show. But I'm so freaking excited because I love drag. So anyways, that's what I'm doing. So now I just have to wait for him to come out. Okay, I need to talk for a moment about what this is. This was a maple bacon cupcake that my dining hall was serving, and it kind of freaked me out, but it was really good. And yeah, pop off, Todd.
Okay, so let me just talk about, wow, I just realized how ugly I look. I'm so sorry. Let me just talk about what's been going on. So, a guy came to fix our drain in our shower, and he put some cool chemicals in like the drain, and then he had to leave it sit there for like 15 minutes, and then he was able to flush it down. Those chemicals smelt like a booty hole on a stick. They smell so bad. This smell actually like lingered through the halls, and like everyone in the hall could smell our bathroom. That's how bad it was. So we just had to like leave our dorm for a little bit and just get out because it smelled so bad. So we've just kind of been like doing whatever for a while. But I forgot my camera while we were leaving. So I didn't film anything we did today. But we're about to go out to the football fields because a lot of times me and Holly like to go out to the football fields really late at night because no one's on the football fields then, and Sammy really likes running around on the track and stuff. So that's what we're gonna do. And yeah, we'll see you there. Just showed up to the track, and they're now playing frisbee and being really loud, so we might leave soon. I hated that with my whole entire heart. Okay, so we left the football field, and now we're gonna go back to the football field because it's about, what time is it?
Like midnight.
Yeah, it's like midnight and it's storming and we
pouring
really
pouring down rain, heat, lightning, everything.
We're yeah,
love the bird.
So we're gonna go back out to the football field while it's raining and play in the rain because we're crackheads. Okay, so today I have a test. I have a huge math test. I'm going to do that. Hopefully I pass. And after that, I'm doing highway cleanup for my sorority. So I have to be in the sorority dorm at 5, I think. And then we're all gonna go there together and clean up our highway. So, yeah. And that's the plan for today. What happened? Wait, what?
I'm not abused, I swear. But I will not be filming class because we will just be taking a test and there's no reason to film that. I'll probably get in trouble for filming that. But yeah, see you later. Sammy's all buckled in, ready for the ride home. It is Easter weekend, so I am going home. If you've watched this far, thank you so, so much. I know that this is a lot longer than my usual videos, so thank you so much for watching all the way through. Also this week, while I've been filming, I finally hit 1,000 subscribers. So thank you, thank you, thank you so much to all of my new subscribers. It really means a lot, so make sure to subscribe. Turn on my post notifications, because I post every week, but I don't post on a certain day. So turn those on if you want to see what I post. And yeah, me and Sammy have a really long road ahead. He's already starting to sleep. He's already starting to get tired. But anyways, I will see you guys next week. If you're watching this before Sunday, I hope you guys all have a great Easter. All right, see you next week. Bye.